First, add your video and overlay the same video. Then rotate it upside down and adjust it how you would like. Now go to Splice. Press on Style. After, go to Edit and press Crop. Crop the character. Make sure you can't see anything else other than your avatar, like so. After cropped, place it under the main video. Start adjusting. Watch me adjust. Done.